Jaden Emerson gets set to send it downfield.